Jason, thank you. Law enforcement in Tampa say that Tropical Storm Isaac could make it tough for other Florida police agencies to send all the officers expected to help with security at the Republican National Convention. About half of the 3,500 officers expected to help with crowd control are coming from outside the Tampa area. But Governor Rick Scott says National Republican Party officials will be the ones to decide whether to cancel or delay the convention due to Isaac. West 2 political reporter Greg Box live outside the Tampa Bay Times Forum. And Greg, is the GOP staying on track?
They're staying on track for now. There is no talk of a delay, and there's no talk of shortening at all. They are getting everything ready here at the Forum in downtown Tampa for the four-day event that gets underway on Monday. And if all goes well and Isaac doesn't interfere, Mitt Romney will receive the Republican nomination 1 week from tonight. As 70,000 delegates, visitors, and protesters continue to plan for next week's GOP convention, there is no slowing down the preps at the Tampa Bay Times Forum. The city promises to be ready, even setting up a 24-hour hotline to clear up any confusion with or without Isaac. While police have been training for the better part of a year to handle crowd control, the governor told reporters there have been no security changes in Tampa related to the approaching storm.
If we need to bring in more National Guard, we can do that, but it's still too early. I mean, the hope is this is going to go away.
After discussing options for the four-day convention, the RNC's chairman released this statement. The RNC, working in consultation with the Romney-Ryan campaign, are in regular contact with the National Weather Service, Governor Scott, and local emergency officials in an effort to track and understand the potential impact of the storm.
I think we'll take a significant hit.
Crystal Davis owns the Luxury Box restaurant right across the street from the Forum and worries a week of great business for her and other merchants could be washed out by Isaac.
Well, it's very important because we want people to have a really good time and have a great experience at Tampa, because not just at the convention, but we want them to come back and continue to come back.
So far, the RNC is staying the course, not knowing Isaac's course. Earlier today, the Coast Guard announced that it is also going to be preventing loitering on 15 Bay Area bridges and preventing boats from parking within 50 yards of each of those bridges during the convention as a security precaution. Live in Tampa, Greg Fox, West 2 News.